High-resolution, highly multiplexed spatial omics is rapidly becoming an essential tool in humanity's understanding of disease, albeit one that involves hundreds of complex factors and variables. To enable this technology at scale, Veranome Biosystems has developed an integrated solution by introducing advanced imaging and process control methods from semiconductor optical inspection. In order to make this advanced method accessible to all users, Veranome's solution manages all of the critical factors for achieving high data quality and simplifies analyzing spatial patterns at both the molecular and cellular level. At the heart of this solution, Veranome has designed an easy-to-use, reliable, and automated imaging system with integrated fluidic control. Veranome's system's sophisticated software means that, once configured and loaded, the system offers full walk-away automation. Tubes with reagents are held in a separate tray that can be loaded to allow for maximum flexibility in a research lab. The system allows for running two samples simultaneously and has built-in vibration control for enabling benchtop operation in a standard lab. While one flow cell is in imaging mode, the other can be in wet chemistry mode. Flow cells are detachable units, allowing them to be prepared away from the instrument and then loaded with a simple built-in clamp. The raw images from the system are converted to RNA spots by the built-in software. These decoded RNA spots can be visualized as cell-type clusters together with immunofluorescent stains and merged for multi-omic analysis in Veranome's analytics software. This software offers a host of features, including easy data visualization, data filtering, and primary data analysis tools, including advanced cell segmentation. Veranome's integrated solution, the key to robust, easy-to-use, automated spatial omics that delivers unparalleled data quality.